going to show you some of my recent Funko Pops and everything like that. So it's just throughout a few different stores. Some of them was yesterday, some of them was today. So let's get started with the stuff from yesterday. I got Icarus from Internals. I also got, he's not in box because I took him out, but got Quicksilver. Marvel Legends, because I really love them now. then today I went to the mall, so at Walmart, because that's the only store that I got one thing out of. I got Klaus, so this set is all complete. From FYE I got T'Challa. You can't really see it. And then at the Ghost store, I got her. I don't know how you say her name, but she's from the Shang-Chi movie. It's a good movie, I really like it. You can tell from the other two pops that I have. So at Heroes Hideout, which is where I spent a lot of my money, because I still had money left over from my trade-ins I did, I first got Goose the Kitty. My favorite pop that I found today is Goose. Not just because it's a cat, but because it is Goose. I also got Jing Li from Shang-Chi. I also got Shang-Chi with this bow staff. This set's almost complete too, so I'm doing really good today. This is kind of like an early Christmas thing. See you later. Bye.